So, hello, welcome back. Today, 10 questions for VC video makers plus an announcement. Excuse me. I start with the announcement, and that makes it necessary that I change the order of the 10 questions, and I start with question number 7. Question number 7 is, what are your thoughts on live streams? I like them. Do I intend to do them? Not in the near future, because I think you have to be a certain personality to do them adequately and to do them in the way that people will enjoy them and come back. And I think I'm not that kind of guy. I do different things and that's okay. But there is one live stream. And now, because maybe you ask, what kind of an announcement is that? No, I don't do live streams. That's a strange announcement, of course. But there is one channel, one live stream. And it's the live stream from Rachel, the music man. And she really does a great job. You have a lot of VC members, Vinyl Community members, and Vinyl Community content creators. They meet over there, they talk, and if you got very, very lucky, you even can be a witness to some dramas and action, and sometimes it really is gorgeous. And I talked to Rachel, and she is so kind and comes to my channel with her whole set up and with the people who usually joins these streams, and we do one live stream here on my channel, and I'm so pleased that I can present you the whole fun, the whole drama, the whole circus in a good way. And we will do that on the 21st of February. The exact time I will announce as soon as it is a little nearer the 21st of February. So that's the announcement I have to, I want to make, that Rachel the Music Man comes over to us and we do a live stream together. I will be online, of course, but I will be in the back seat and Rachel runs it, and I'm sure you will have a lot of fun. Really, really happy that we do that. But now, to the other 9 questions. And question number one is, what is more important to you, viewers or subscribers? Both. I like when I have a lot of viewers and I like when I have a lot of subscribers, but I think the most important to me, at least, is the viewer-subscriber ratio. This has to be the amount of subscribers and the amount of viewers should be in a good ratio. That's important to me. Do you have an optimum length for your videos? Yeah, that depends, of course, on the topic. There are topics where a longer video makes sense. For example, the Four Corners. I think a Four Corners within 15 minutes doesn't make sense. But the optimum length of a video, in my opinion, depends on the topic. Is it a core making videos, or are you addicted to it, and do you still get nervous? Am I addicted? Maybe. A little addiction here and there is a good thing. And do you still get nervous? No. You always have the opportunity to delete it if you don't like it. Although, have I done that? Have I ever made a video twice? I don't think so. I have one video I did twice, because during my presentation, Karl and Friedrich, my two whippets, went amok because there was an animal in the garden and they went totally crazy. I have to do that twice, but no, otherwise I didn't delete one. Okay, question number four. How do you react to bad negative comments on your video? I don't react. If you have something negative, say it. I don't have to agree, but no, I don't react at all in a way. If nobody gets hurt, it's okay. Do you ever buy records just to show on your channel? Not that I'm aware of, maybe on a subconscious level, maybe, but not that I'm aware of it. How would you like to improve your channel? Maybe, I don't know at the moment. I needed to improve it once. Maybe the long time subscribers remember that I had a problem with the volume, but otherwise, if you have some suggestions for improvements, write them down in the comments below. Seven we already answered. What is your most viewed video and are you surprised? My most viewed video is my first HiFi gear, my HiFi equipment video. And now I'm not surprised that this is the most viewed. I think it's around 43,000 now. And no, I'm not surprised because these HiFi gear videos are very popular. Nine, have you ever made a video where you have not been wearing trousers? Yes, I have, but not here for the VC. That is a completely other story. How long do you intend making videos? As long as you like my videos and watch them, I will do them. No, I don't know. Let's see. I do them. Now I have a lot of fun. And we just see where it goes, how long it goes. At least for the moment, I'm happy. I have fun. I have ideas. I have 22 on my list, which I can do. So there's enough I can show, I can talk about with you. And what I really like the most in the last couple of weeks, that there are always more and more comments, and not because I'm so vain, please comment me, but because I really love when you as a community get into discussions amongst you, and that happens more and more and more. And that's what I really, really like, and I hope which should get more and more and more. So that's it for today. Thank you for your time. See you. A video without a record. One record. Okay, see you. Bye. Oh, na komm.